minister had just closed a revival in a huge Midwestern city. He stepped on the train on his way home and sat down beside a young man. With nothing better to do, the preacher just tried to start up a conversation about the weather. He noticed that he didn't get an answer, and he turned to the young man, and the young fellow had tears streaming down his cheeks. He said, "Son, I'm a preacher. I'll be glad to help you any way I can." The young man, through his tears, proceeded to tell this story. He said, "Preacher, 2 years ago I got so mean at home that I even struck my father. He called me in and said, 'You're going to have to leave home. You're breaking your mama's heart.' I wandered all over this country for the last 2 years, and then about 3 weeks ago, God gloriously saved me. And now I'm on my way home. I wrote Mom and Dad, and I told them that I'd be on this train." The preacher said, "Well, that's all well and good, but how do you know you're going to be welcome? How do you know that Mom and Dad will be standing there with open arms?" The young man said, "Preacher, we've lived beside these old railroad tracks in a little old white house all of my life. And out behind the house is a great big old apple tree. I told my daddy if I was welcome home, just hang a little white rag in the top of the apple tree, and I'd know that I was welcome to get off of the train. Preacher, we're almost there. We're getting closer and closer. I can't bear to look. Will you look for me?" The preacher dusted the window of the old train and looked out. Then he had a great big smile on his face. He said, "Son, you don't have a thing to worry about. That old apple tree's in full blossom. Why, there's white rags hanging all over from one end to the other. And out under the apple tree, I see a gray-haired old mom and dad standing there waving a big old white bed sheet, saying, 'Come on home, come on home.' And you know that's just like God. No matter how mean we've been, no matter how wicked we've been, no matter what we've done, all we have to do is just ask Him, and He'll welcome each and every one of us. Each and every one of us home."
Love will roll the clouds. stranger, not knowing where to go. I was a sinner, lost on a dark, lonesome road, a weary pilgrim, just seeking for a home. Then God stepped in, he bore my heavy cross. With his love, he lifted me from sin.
And with his love,
he gave my heart peace within.
With endless mercy,
he changed my life, set me free. It was love, love, love that lifted me.
Now I'm no stranger, I know the right road to take. It is a pilgrim's way that God alone has made. I'm glad my life was changed before it was too late. His grace will see me through life's pearly gates.
And with his love,
yeah,
he lifted me from sin.
His precious love,
he gave my heart peace within.
With endless mercy,
he changed my life, set me free. It was love, love, love.
Yeah. lost everything, and I'm happy now to say there's nothing like religion in the good old-fashioned way. I'm walking in the old-time way, and I want the world to know I'd rather be an old-time Christian than anything I know. I'd rather be an old-time Christian than anything I know. There's nothing like an old-time Christian with a Christian love to show. I'm walking in the grand old highway, I'm telling everywhere I go. I'd rather be an old-time Christian than anything I know.
Found me, it's called mercy. tell, my friend, what's coming your way. Though the future seems so bright, it could end tonight. But that Jesus loves me, feeling, takes away my pride.
That Jesus loves me, feeling, makes me stand up and shout.
I am so happy.
Is mine. It can't be denied that Jesus loves me feeling, living
save your soul, if he can help control. His name is voiced in every conversation. He's now become a superstar, they say. But oh, the shame is bringing to our nation. As men profane his holy name each day. For he is more than just a swear word, more than just an I don't care word. How can we use his name so recklessly? This one word, whosoever will may come word. He's more than just a swear word. He's a precious Son of God.
It's hard to understand how those around us are plunging to a lost eternity. They say the name of Jesus, but curse the only name that sets men free.
For he's more than just a swear word, more than just an I don't care word. How can we use his name so recklessly? Whosoever will may come word. He's more than just a swear word. He's a precious Son of God. He's a precious Son of God.